this piece I call Dancing with the Sparrows.